Dr. Echavarria, what does the colon do? What's the function of the colon, which is one of the main questions that I'm asked when I'm telling the patients that they need to have the colon examined?
So the colon is a very important part of the digestive system. It's actually the last part of the gastrointestinal system, and one of the main functions is to absorb water to dehydrate the stool and produce the feces or the stool. One of the other functions which is very important is to accumulate the stool in the colon and then deliver it to the rectum, where it's stored prior to a bowel movement. And then it has some other functions to absorb certain nutrients that the body needs and are very important for our good health.
Juan, I agree. Bad things may also happen to the colon, and frequently we're called or asked to do a colonoscopy in this patient population that may have some inflammation in the colon, and that's something that we see in inflammatory bowel disease. Patients may develop diverticulitis, that it's painful inflammation in the colon, and the patients may be admitted to the hospital with pain. They may need antibiotics. They can also get infected. You know, we hear all the time about C. difficile, which is a hospital-acquired infection that we're seeing more and more. People travel, and they may get an intestinal parasite that may affect the colon as well. So not to mention that people can develop colon cancer. And all of these are reasons for us to go in and do a full colonoscopy.